Hello friends, myself Ankush Khandagle. Your PC or desktops works very slowly, then follow these some steps. If you will follow that steps, your computer works very fastly in only 4 to 5 minutes. Here you see, you will follow this all these steps. Your computer works very fastly as compared to previous. So let's we see how to increase the performance of your computer. First go to run window, then type prefvtch, then OK. Here you have show all the junk files. You should delete permanently. After permanently delete that file, then cancel this file, then again open run window and type cleanmgr.exe. OK. Here disk cleanup, drive selection. Select the drive you want to clean up. Here only you should select Windows C. Then after OK, here calculating the all junk files and selection of all the boxes to delete that files. Then after OK, here you will show, are you sure you want to permanently delete this file? Yes, of course, delete files. Delete all the junk files and disk cleanup. You should select all the markup files. After complete that procedure, restart your computer. And check your performance of your computer. Here you have seen your computer works fastly as compared to before. So this is only 4 to 5 minutes procedure. You will follow that procedure, your computer works very fastly as compared to before. Thank you guys. If you like this video, please share all your friends and others. And this is my first video for how to improve your computer. Thank you guys. Jai Hind.